Hi, everyone. It's Debora from Coldwell Banker, and I hope you have been enjoying my short tips about buying a home in California. So this week, I am going to tell you about the Monterey County Water Information and Supplemental Disclosure. It's 5 pages, and it talks about all the nuances in our county. So we have big water concerns, so water conservation is big here. We have to do sewer lateral inspections in some of our towns. We have laws about historic homes and what you can do there. We have laws about short-term rentals, vacation rentals, etc. So this document, 5 pages, tells you all about our laws, an overview of our laws in Monterey. So when you get your disclosures, you absolutely want to read this one, okay? So if you have questions, I'm here to help. I have a blog, a newsletter. You can reach me at DeboraSandersRealtor.com for more information. Take care.